Hi everyone, it's Anna Viscroc, and today I'm going to show you how to assign people to steps and manage roles. Your workspace consists of managers and assignees. These two roles have different permissions. Managers can create projects, add steps, assign people to them, and of course send work to clients' approval. SMEs can only edit the steps they are assigned to, for example, upload files, comment, and set step progress. All your workspace members are automatically added as assignees. If you want to make someone a manager, you should go to Members tab, find your manager from the list, press three dots in Action tab menu, and change role from member to manager. That's it. Your workspace can have a few managers. This role applies for every project in the workspace, so you don't need to manually go from project to manage them. To choose a responsible person for a step, you need to go to your projects and add someone as an assignee to one of your steps. Or invite members when creating a new step. That's it for today. Thanks a lot for watching this video and let us know if you have more questions regarding Croc. Bye.